Hello everyone, my name is Megasham Harivardhan. I am studying 8th standard in Biram Sridhar Reddy International School. Today, I am here to explain you about snail project. This snail I have made with clay. Snail is used in reference to something very slow. It means snail is an animal which is used to represent anything which is very slow. Because snail moves very slow. A snail is gastropod with shell covering. It means it belongs to species gastropod and snail is covered with shell. Some aquatic snails have lungs. Aquatic snails means snails which are living in water. Snails which are living in water have some lungs to breathe. Snails live everywhere on the earth. Snails can live everywhere on the earth. Example, terrestrial, aquatic, etc. Mostly snails are in between 2 to 3 years. Snails live only between 2 to 3 years. Rare snails with larger species may live up to 10 years. It means rare species with high amount of species may live up to 10 years. Snail belongs to Mollusca phylum. Snail belongs to Mollusca phylum. Mollusca is a phylum. Snail is a oviparous animal. What is oviparous animal? The animals which lay eggs and give birth to young ones is known as oviparous animals. Example, snail. There are almost 18 types of snails present in the earth. All over the earth, there are 18 types of snails present. The color of the snail blood is blue. If we kill the snail, the blood of the snail will be in blue. Snails move with their tiny muscular foot. Snails move slowly with their tiny muscular foot. And snails are very sensitive. You can also make the snail in your home with the clay. Thank you for giving me this golden opportunity. Have a nice day. Bye.